sounds will be very soft as they are plushy. Surprised that she's still like white and clean, because white fabric and children just aren't two things that mix. So to my surprise, Miffy is still sparkly clean. Was a gift from my grandma on Valentine's Day. She got me Marco, and I thought he was absolutely adorable and very, very precious. The story behind the name Marco is fairly simple. This is a polar bear. And it made me feel like the name Marco was fancy enough for this little fluffy nugget. Inside of him. really bad for Lotso in the movie. Kind of because he was the villain. Kind of not because he was the villain. Not because he was the villain. Yeah, I saw him at the Disney store. And I was just like, oh my god, it's Lotso. It is Lotso the bear. Mom, Dad, look, it's Lotso. They're like, Vanessa, we see the bear. And the way that he was... the way that he was created made it look like he was old, like he was in the film. But he's actually very, very... like, he's the cleanest, one of the cleanest plushies. And he has been around for about a year now. How time flies. Big nose. But the only reason, one of the reasons, the biggest one that made me want Lotso so bad was because in the movie they're like, oh yeah, he smells like strawberries, just sniff him, he smells like strawberries. And then I was like, oh my god, he smells like strawberries. I died. Like, I was like, okay, we need to get this, like, ASAP. And it was a Disney store, so he wasn't cheap. He was like 16, 17 bucks. But he's not like strawberries. And he was one of the newest ones because he was stuck. Oddly enough, I've lost Lotso like 5 times within the house. But then I always end up finding him in the same spot that I first checked. So he really is moving around. The bees in his stomach are what make him smell like strawberries. So they make a very nice sound when pressed. Yes. So. Bailey is one of my more recent plushies. It's been a while since I've gotten new plushies. Well, except for one, which I actually got today. Not today, because I'm filming this at midnight, but today. They're a fluffy baby. And this is Bailey. Next up is a plushie that I didn't think existed, that I didn't know was even created into a plushie. But let me just tell you, I am thankful. I am eternally grateful that it is a plushie. It is a beautiful plushie. And reminds me of one of my favorite animated shows. Ever. Like in the top three. This plushie is a godsend. Absolutely.